Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to discuss about chrysanthemum or Guldaudi flower. It's winter blooming plant and now it is mid of June. If we start caring from now, it will start giving very good result from end of October to end of February. Friends, few days back I have received these plants from one of my neighbors. You can see they are not at all in good state. So I need to repot them with proper potting mix. You can see friends, lot of dried up leaves are there. First I need to cut down them. Friends, these dried up leaves are fungus affected. If we don't remove them, they will spoil rest of the leaves. Next step is to remove them from this planter. Take out some portion of soil. The texture of soil is very hard and the plants are very much delicate, so we have to be extra careful. It's not easily coming out, friends, so we have to be extra careful and patient. Okay, at last they have been detached. It's time to repot them. First, rinse them properly. Leaves are completely covered with dirt and dust. Lots of mealybugs are there. Don't know they are visible to you or not. But before repotting, I am trying to clean them as much as possible. Now I am going to prepare potting mix. Here I have taken 25% cow manure, 50% soil and 25% coco peat. Maybe coco peat is not properly visible as its color is same as soil. Mix them thoroughly by using your hand. Friends, I am going to keep these plants in a railing planter so that they can get direct sunlight. You can keep them in any planter as per your convenience. Fill the planter with this potting mix. Now make a hole by using your finger and put them one by one. Plant them carefully as roots have no soil. They have become completely bare rooted. I am almost done. Same method I have followed for rest of two. Now flatten the soil carefully. I am not going to add any water as coco peat is already drenched in water. But if requires, you can add. But be careful, don't pour water forcibly. Now I am going to keep them in semi-shade area for 3 days. After 3 days, I'll shift them in full sunlight. If you follow these steps from right now, you will get lot of flowers in coming winter. Hope you have got my video helpful. If you like my video, then please subscribe, hit the like button and share with your friends. Goodbye.